So you're a photographer, right?
Yeah, sure am.
How long you been behind the camera?
More than a few years. I dropped out of my parents' garage when I was 12.
Nigga, what?
I was molested by a textbook inside a meat factory. Lucky everyone's asleep. Well, come on in. Make yourself comfortable. Sweet home Alabama.
Oh. Smells like a rat's ass in here.
I can't afford rats. That must be next door.
No, it smells like shit and balls in this shit.
Toilet's backed up. I haven't plunged it for months.
Sick.
Well, I can't afford a technician, so I gotta share the electric bill with my neighbor. I live off food stamps, but sometimes I trade it for money. I forgot I decapitated this lock.
Wait, can you at least open a window or something?
Nah, I can't. Housing kidnapped my windows. They said it causes trouble. I don't have any cable either. I just make the cable. You know, record the movies instead. Excuse me, I tend to let out gas every now and then. Last guy accidentally caught an asthma attack for me. That lamp right there, I had to strangle it for it to work. I can't sleep without hearing noises.